Hey there everyone, Laser Dave here again from Trotec Laser. Today I'm going to show you a laser hack on how to quickly remove rigid laser cut parts from your laser system and also give you the ability to clean the backside of those cut parts all at once.
When cutting rigid materials that require both sides to be cleaned, like finished clear coated wood, this laser hack will use hold down mats or tacky mats to not only remove all the cut parts at once, but also allow the backside of all those cut parts to be wiped and cleaned all at once. The process is simple. Place the material into the laser, focus, shut the lid, press start, and cut the desired cut file on your laser system. These hold down mats are usually designed to hold down parts to a table because they have a reusable sticky surface on both sides. No double-sided stick tapes, vacuums, or clamps are necessary when using them. They can easily be removed and reinstalled by placing into any position and gently pressing down and will remain. However, we will be using this slightly different, and instead of holding it to the table, we will use it to pick the actual parts out of the table. Once finished, open the lid of the laser and wipe the surface of the wood in place with a damp cloth. Then use the hold down mat to cover the surface of the cut parts. Press down, and the reusable rubber sticky surface will allow the parts to be lifted easily. And when flipped over, the backside of the parts can be wiped again with a damp cloth all at once. To remove the parts, flex the hold down mat for the finished results. Now clean on both sides and quickly remove from the laser system. Larger mats can be used for larger cut parts, and they are available in several sheet sizes that can be cut to an exact table size with a standard plastic shear. Both sides of the hold down mats are usable, and they can be cleaned by wiping them with a damp cloth so that they remain sticky for years of use.
Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe so you can be notified for future laser hacks. And if you have any questions, please leave them in the comments section below or see our website at trotechlaser.com. See you next time.